Hey Google, it's happy hour. I'm Jamie, and I'm a video producer at Asurion. Over the last year, I've gotten married and bought my first house. Now, it's time to make that home sweet home smart. I'll do it with a little help from my friends and our Asurion experts. This is Home Smart Home. Hey, welcome back. My home is really starting to feel like a smart home now. My favorite thing about having all of these devices is having them all work together. One of the best ways to do this is through routines. A routine uses a trigger to start a series of tasks across your smart devices. Some come built into your Alexa and Google Home app, and you can customize those or create your own. For example, I customize the bedtime routine. So I'll say, good night, and it'll set an alarm, lock the doors, turn off the lights, and play white noise. A routine I made from scratch that I love is my cooking routine. Let's head over to the kitchen and I'll show you how it's done. All right, step one for creating a routine in the Google Home app is to make sure you're connected to the same Wi-Fi or linked to the same account as your speaker. Step two, have a plan. There's so many things you could do with routines. If you don't have an idea where you're going, it's easy to get lost. So for Let's Cook, I want it to bring up my cookbook on the screen here, turn on the light strip under the cabinets, play some oldies music so I can jam while I'm cooking, and text my husband to tell him dinner will be ready in 30 minutes. In the Google Home app, go to Routines. At the bottom, there's a plus button. Press that and you can create your new routine. Add commands and create your trigger word or phrase. This will be Let's Cook. Assistant will, this is where you'll add the action. Bring up my cookbook. Add. I also want it to turn on the lights. There's an option on the right that allows me to pick from popular action. So I'm gonna choose from that. And there I can customize exactly which light I want to turn on. So I'm gonna go ahead and have the kitchen light turn on. Add that. We'll add some music. If you hit the gear here, you can specify what music or song you want to play. I like oldies when I cook, so I'll add that. And now we'll want to text my husband to let him know dinner's ready. Send a text, specify to who, and what the text will say. Dinner is ready in 30 minutes. And once everything's there, hit add and save, and your routine's ready to go. Once it's added, you'll see it in your list of other routines. I'm using smart lights in my routines, like this Philips Hue smart strip. If you need more info on smart lights and how to set them up, we have a handy guide on our blog. Check for the link in the video description. Let's see if it works. Hey Google, let's cook.
Sure, your cookbook.
Not hard at all, right? There's so many things you can do with routines, depending on what devices you have. I'm gonna call my friend Mark, who has some pretty fun routines set up with his Alexa. Hey Google, call Mark.
Making a call to Mark on Duo.
Hey, what's up?
Hey Mark, we're talking about smart home routines. I wanna know which ones you have set up on your Alexa.
Yeah, I actually use a few of them. One of my favorite ones is my nighttime routine. So when I tell Alexa goodnight, it turns off all the lights in my house, sets my thermostat down to a nice, comfortable temperature, and plays soothing rain sounds on the Echo in my bedroom. And then my other routine that I think is even cooler uses my Echo Flex with a motion sensor, my TP-Link smart switches, my Echoes, and even a couple smart bulbs. So how it works is when I walk through the door, I pass in front of that motion sensor, and then it triggers my lights to turn on, it sets my thermostat down to 72 degrees, and it even plays a special little message for me.
Welcome back to the Pad Daddy-O.
So that's what I got so far with my routines.
And I'm looking forward to adding more stuff in the future.
Awesome, thanks Mark. I also tapped into our extensive network of Asurion experts to hear their favorite routines. Here's what they had to say.
I walk into my movie room, the sensor turns on my lights, and then when I turn on my TV, That triggers the lights to dim, and now we're ready to watch a movie.
Computer, make the bird be quiet.
O'Rourke is in timeout.
Computer, it's game time.
So as you can see, sky's the limit with routines. And after hearing some of these, it makes me want to go get some more smart lights or smart plugs, maybe even a thermostat to get more out of my routines. If you enjoyed today's episode and want to continue to follow along, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And if you missed any of our previous episodes, be sure to see the other videos in our channel.